jealous for me. Love's like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy.
Praise the Lord. This is a wonderful honor for me tonight, Pastor Ken and Annette. I'm from the 70s group. I don't know why they got that mixed up. I should have been in the 90s, but I'm from the 70s group, and I'm from South Africa. And you came to South Africa in 1977 for the first time, and we were asked to host you along with the other gentleman that was hosting you, and it was an interesting occasion for me. And you came to our house, and it was winter in Tulsa and summer in South Africa, and you decided that you wanted to come back to Tulsa with a tan. So you went back inside the house and you put on your shorts and your cowboy hat and your cowboy boots. Well, the tan was interesting, I must say. Pastor Ken, I attended the first meeting at the Methodist Church, where for the first time in my life I saw the power of God in operation. And everybody in that meeting was on the floor. And I cried like a baby for days. And in the car, going to the airport, you said to me, "Lyndie, if you come to America, I'll give you a bursary to study at Rhema Bible Training Center. You can't think about it. You can't pray about it. I want an answer from you right now, yes or no." I'm so glad I said yes, Pastor Ken. Because our whole nation was changed.
Hallelujah.
Our whole nation was changed.
Hallelujah.
From South African to African to Europe, thousands of students were thrust into the harvest field. And I thank you for being so obedient. And I love you, and I'm home. And I'm so proud of my roots. And Rhema's healthy, and I'm healthy because of you. Thank you.
Prize, drawn to redemption by the grace in his eyes. If grace is an ocean, we're all sinking. So heaven meets earth like a sloppy wet kiss, and my heart turns violently inside of my chest.